Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fix the attempted to write to read only memory blue screen error on Windows 11 and Windows 10. This BSOD blue screen of death error typically occurs due to faulty drivers, bad memory, or conflicting software trying to write to a protected area of memory. It can cause sudden crashes and system instability, but with the right steps, it's fixable. Let's get started. Step 1. Identify the problematic driver. If the blue screen error shows the name of a driver file, try searching for it online to check if others have experienced similar issues. Open the Start menu, type Device Manager, and click to open it. Find the correct hardware category, then double-click the specific driver. Go to the Driver tab and choose Rollback Driver if the option is available. Step 2. Run Windows Memory Diagnostic Tool. Open Start, type Windows Memory Diagnostic, and launch the tool. Click Restart Now and check for problems to begin memory check. Let the scan finish. It might take 30 minutes to an hour depending on your RAM. Here, I will skip this step and proceed to the next one. Step 3. Run System File Checker SFC. Open Start, type CMD, right-click Command Prompt, and choose Run as Administrator. Type SFC scan out and press enter. Wait for the process to finish. It will detect and fix system issues automatically. After finishing all steps, restart your PC to apply changes. Hopefully, the issue was caused by a temporary memory or driver problem and is now resolved. Thank you for watching this tutorial, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.